It's a zones gear set. Tomorrow's a zones only tournament. I just want to get used to the sub tower. And last the checker. This is the weakest mode for LED because it activates the least gear. But it's pretty simple. You get to have sub power because you don't need as much sub slash main saber with LDE. Still get to have the two main swim speed. Add a sub ink recovery and a sub main saver and a main sub saver. So. Yeah, in the zone is tomorrow, which is a zones only tournament. It's Jackpot, Alliance Rogue, Penguin, Zero Deaths, Nightmare, ourselves, Squidding Good, Chutes Mafia, and there may be some other notable pickups I don't know of. And there'll probably be more teams by the time registration closes tomorrow morning. Yeah, I mean, normally I don't even play range on, I mean, stamp on these maps. These are maps up for range on. Besides Zone Splat, but Zone Splat has a very different layout than TC and Clan, honestly. I thought that guy on the right there would ambush the sword I was shooting. There's a little tunnel vision on the way. Oh, hi! Hello, Vic! Welcome! Thanks for the raid. For those new, I'll briefly explain, but I've been doing a bit more solo practice at night to try to work on more individual skill stuff. So, I don't really like talking and answer questions as much here. This is, JP solo queue X rank. And I'm just kinda trying to get some practice in before I go to sleep, if there is a tournament tomorrow. at that. I don't think they know that. Now we might. Yeah. Definitely could have won that without a 3-4. I made a pretty bad play at the start. Being aggressive, I pushed. Damn, that expo is doing good too. Stamp with no QR. Mostly, burst bomber. Since, like, fighting with your burst bomb is, like, something that's becoming more optimal as stampers get better. Bit better to run a bit more like ink efficiency. The other thing is mobility. I'm hoping. I'm not really interested in Koshian. It's turf war anyway, which I think is a horrible mode in this game. It's also just happens at hours I can't really watch, so I don't really care. Will definitely be entertaining. I just think turf in this game is really boring. Probability is just extremely overpowered in the mode. And so the playstyles are very lame. Thank you, Vic. Focused and late. I'm a little tired. Not super tired. That's why we're here. Be productive when we get tired. Thank you. worried he was so focused on this wing that he wouldn't notice the power plant that scored at the time, but one clear. Focus on more mid-range stuff when I practice tonight, but solo, so sometimes I just have to walk forward. Thank you. Got a pretty high level JP solo match here, so. Bit focused, but. Yep, working on the stamper for tomorrow. We got in the zone, so we're doing our zone set. Though it's not zones, and half the point of the set is last of chapter, which is not activated because time blitz. You know. Best. I I feel like people impersonating me. I don't care. There's a bajillion of them. It's annoying, but like, there's nothing you can do. The people who are creative enough to make cool names with it are at least kind of fun. The people who just do it straight up are just kind of lazy. But I don't care. If people want to, go ahead. I can't do anything about it. Not that I like it, just I can't do anything. So whatever. Yeah, that's why ProChara was cool and got to be in the video. And 80 other imposters were ignored immediately. If you're gonna impersonate someone, you might as well at least make it funny and, like, not serious and not actual impersonation. Thank you. thanks to him. Serious stream, so nice work. I like playing undercover, actually, though. It is fun. Just do a major tournament tomorrow. Not major, but tournament tomorrow. So, I'm gonna do good. I'm gonna be ready for it as well. Considering their weapon lineup compared to ours, I'm crazy with how that game was. Damn, I really could actually get pretty high X powers if I played this consistently. I don't even remember the last time I played X and I'm like 2600 in clams. That's cool. I don't know. I think next season when I do this more consistently, definitely gonna see it. But yeah, considering like Gold, Arrow, Bucket, Deco, Junior, and Vunder, that was a bit of an uphill battle. Not sure why. But I don't know. Didn't play that great tonight, but better. So, I'll do a bit more solo stuff another time. But, for now, I think that's enough. I have to get to bed. Yeah, I'll keep doing this. It was originally a rotation I'd play range on, but because I'm doing sword tomorrow, I decided to just run the sword and zone gear regardless, which is what we did. And yeah, it was fun. But I don't know, maybe I can get some decent powers this season, even though I'm like getting into the solo grind rarely and pretty late, and maybe next season I'll like go for higher ones. I don't know. I'm really only in this to get better individually, but if I can do that at the same time, it'll probably be fun and more entertaining for you guys, so we'll see about it. But yeah, thanks for watching.